works on two principles of HDFS and mapping. Now the count has changed. So the program will go on and just count the values.
I'll just quick update. The normal info file is not this one. This is running in the local node mode. Okay, so Hadoop, when we start debugging, when we start using it for the first time, we won't run on the large data. I will not run on a terabyte file. So what is a terabyte? 1000 gigabytes, right? Can you open a 1000 gigabyte in an Eclipse or any small notepad? Even multiple megabyte file you will not be able to open, multiple gigabytes. If you try to open, you can't even think about what it is. So what we do is we take a snapshot. We take a small snapshot of it and we try to run our logic on it. And we try to generate that, okay, this is how the logic can work. Then we convert that into pseudo mode, which means that it is a pseudo distributed mode. You then create HDFS. Right now, HDFS, which is the Hadoop distributed file system, does not exist. It is running in the local mode. So when you run it in a HDFS and when your data size is running into gigabytes, terabytes or exabytes, and when you run a normal Java program, it takes weeks to run that. For example, if I want to even count something, I can do that in Java, by the way. But to run that kind of a data from a normal Oracle or whatever you want to do, it will take multiple days. And when we have a distributed file system where your servers are multiple, your data is stored and segregated into multiple servers, all that can be mapped together and reduced in parallelism. Strong parallelism takes into effect, and that file can be calculated so fast that you can do it in minutes, okay, in hours. And I'm going to showcase maybe in the next meetup or a future meetup, because we did something for a high frequency trading system. The daily output of a bank or of the exchange was running into 200 gigabytes. So 200 gigabyte, one file, 200 gigabyte, another file, and you want to compare record by record. So the only way we could test it, that this file and this file, basically there was a new system which was coming into play, and we want to baseline. Have you heard about the word called baseline? You baseline an existing new system against an existing system. So when we wanted to baseline that how good is my new system, I compared the output of this new system with the output of the older system running in parallel, and we compared record by record, and to prove that this new system is good, the client which wanted this new software to be deployed said that 95% matches should be there. In 200 gigabytes of file, 95% matching, can it be manually done? So we used Hadoop as a technology. We are running it on a regular basis. It is automated. We ran it for 6 months, and now also it is there, because anytime they change it, they use their older data to again compare it. So for example, now they are using it as a regression tool. So all of us are aware of regression testing. So they have an existing input file. They run with the older code and the new code, and then they compare them. And it is done over 1 hour. Automated email system, automated reporting. All that is only two tools, Hadoop and MapReduce. Okay? So this is just one implementation. We're probably going to show you next time. There should be plenty more that you can devise. Alright? Thank you so much. Can we have a round of applause?
Thank you, Mr.
Bhatia.
Thank you.